I'm going to feature Darren Campbell, this illustrious fiddle player. He's a former Jeopardy contestant and almost champion. He is a champion in my eyes. You would never lose to me, Dan. We're going to feature him on one about my favorite drink, one called some good old Mountain Dew.
Yeah.